Hello, my name is Dylan. I'm 9 years old. I'm learning in class 1B. Today I'm going to tell you about my vector graph. The vector graph shows a different and similarities between a living thing and a non-living thing. A living thing is a flower and a non-living thing is a tissue. First, I am going to talk about different of the living thing and non-living thing. The flower is a living thing. It can grow, it can talk, it can get some light, and it may water. The shell is a non-living thing. It can't grow, it can't talk, it can't get some light. It don't need water. Now I am going to talk about what the flower and tissues have in common. Both of them can change their purpose. That's the end of the presentation. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.